Hi, my name is Bob Schwartz. I run Promotions Unlimited, and we specialize in high-traffic professional directories on the internet. And what I'm going to be talking about now is our newest directory, and that's SanDiegoDentist.us. It's set up like our legal directory for San Diego, which is probably San Diego's most popular legal directory. We use the same technology over here. And if somebody was interested in a dentist, they'd click on this button, would take them in, and this is broken down into two parts, location and specialty. Let's say somebody was interested in implant dentist for San Diego, they click that, and that would show them implant dentist. Now, we only take six dentists, or the space equivalent of six ads, for each specialty, and then we close that specialty to make sure that all our clients are doing well in our directory. These are set up the same. There's a logo or photo that you supply here, your information in the center, and your contact information with a hyperlink back to your site. Because our directory ranks so high, this hyperlink will help your own site also rank high. And if you like, we'll put in an email hyperlink as well. Now, if we go back and they wanted to click on a neighborhood location because they wanted a dentist that was fairly close to their locale. Let's say they clicked on downtown, and again, you would be listed. Once you become a paying client off our special trial, if you pay for one listing in a neighborhood or a specialty, we give you the other listing for free. So it's basically like a two-for-one type deal. So if you wanted to start out being in your locale, let's say downtown, El Cajon, Escondido, etc., when you become a paying client, we'll give you a free listing under your specialty or vice versa. And now a quick look. This is our legal directory. It's called SanDiegoLawyerForYou.com, and it's basically set up the same way. Now, if you go over here and you take a look, let's say under auto accident, there's a couple lawyers here. There's only two lawyers because, just like on our dental directory, they took three times the normal size listing. So that's basically six listings, and we close that auto accident category to any new attorneys. So these two attorneys here in town pretty much own that category. But the more important thing is not the way our directory looks or how it works or anything like that, is if it's going to bring you business. And here you can take a look at our stats for our directory, and you can see starting in April, running through October. This is the daily visits here, but more importantly, this is the monthly visits. And you can see for October 07, we had 6,130 unique visitors. That's not hits. People talk about hits all the time. You look over here, that's 127,000 hits. Hits really are meaningless. This, if you come and look at our site, this counter counts your IP, your computer's address, and won't log you in again until a 24-hour period went by from the first login. So these are more realistic numbers. But you can see here for the three-month period from October through August, we averaged well over, I'd say, about 6,500 visitors per month, just looking at that. Now, a thing to keep in mind, especially for San Diego is in the top 10 of internet-wired U.S. cities. So we're not telling you to drop your advertising in other places, the yellow pages, the newspaper. Hey, keep on doing that. But you'll find by being with us that this is the most cost-effective advertising that you can do. And I should mention, every one of our lawyer clients has their own websites, and some of them have spent upwards of $8,000 for their sites. You might say, well, why would they come with you? The reason is they have beautiful sites, but we rank high for the keywords that people type in to find lawyers in San Diego. And in our case of the dental site, the same thing. We specialize in researching and promoting keyword phrases to get us high in the organic search engines for people to find us. Now, I just want to let you know this is our special that we have going right now because it's a new directory. A lot of categories are not filled, and when they're not filled, we have Google AdWords that put in ads for dentists who are paying on a pay-per-click basis. Once we have a regular client in there, we take out those Google AdWords from that category or from that neighborhood. And basically, you can see there's our three-month average, which was running $71.47. Our special is a four-month special. We don't charge anything up front. We'll lay out your ad, we'll publish your ad, we'll send you a link so you can look at it, make any changes you want to it. Once you're happy with it, we'll then send you an invoice for just a $100 setup fee for four full months in our directory. I mean, that's like $25 a month. I don't know where you can buy this type of advertising, be exposed to 6,000-7,000 unique visitors for $25 a month. We're so confident that you're going to get new clients from this. I mean, we're actually losing money on the time that it takes us to do this, but we want you to come in and see for yourself. And so this is kind of a win-win proposition. You will see that you will pick up clients. And once you become a paying client, you don't have to wait for the end of the 4 months. Once you see it working, we've had some people come in just after 3 weeks. We'll give you the credit for the rest of your time. We'll add it on. But once you come in, we give you another totally free photo listing, as I said before, either under a dental specialty or in the neighborhood of your choice. So it's kind of like a two-for-one deal. Now, this is where the rubber hits the road as far as where people get information from and how they find sites. Some high school kid can create a great looking dental site, call it Intergalactic Dentist and stuff, and say, hey, I'll charge you $50 a year and put your ad there. But big deal if it doesn't get you any traffic or get you any new patients. And this is the only way to tell if somebody's just talking the talk but not doing the walk, so to speak. Here we typed in to show you, and you can verify these for yourself on your own computer. This is AOL. We typed in the very popular search phrase San Diego Dental Crowns as an example. We ran a search, and if you go down right over here, you have to look for the URL. There's sandiegodentist.us. Now I should point out this is results page, results 1 through 10 of about 42,400. So this is page one is what we're showing you here, and we are number three and actually number four over here in the organic listings on AOL. Let's take a look at Google for another search term. Here is Mission Valley Dentist, okay, in Google. Results 1 through 10, there's usually 10 return per page, but now out of 1,930,000 sites that may have that term in them. It doesn't have to be a dentist site, could be a research site or something, or some paper about Mission Valley Dentist. But anyway, here's the results right over here. Now I should have mentioned before, usually on the top over here you'd find sponsored links. Those are people who are paying to be there. And on the right side, sometimes on the bottom, you also have sponsored links. It's been shown that most people skip over those sponsored links in favor of these organic listings or real listings, and that's where we are. If you run down over here and you see the bottom, this is the URL, sandiegodentist.us, and then this is a specific page on there, and you can see our site is right there in Google. Page 1, number 1, 2, 3, number 4 over in Google. Let's take a look at another site and a very popular search term, San Diego Dentist. And now we're in MSN live search. MSN comes built in on a lot of new computers. Very popular search engine, one of the top three. So we typed in San Diego Dentist. Here's the results. Page one of about 1,560,000. Sponsored listings here and on the right. And if we drop down just a little bit, let's see, one, two, we are the third and fourth listing over here. There's sandiegodentist.us. This is where we get 100% of our traffic from. High search engine placement. We just try to be on page 1, 2, or 3, and that drives our traffic. Let's take a look at another major search engine. Here's Yahoo. What do we type in this time? San Diego TMJ. And let me say now, we're not high for every possible term, but we are high for most of the popular terms. Not everyone. Again, sponsored listings right and top, And then if we take a look over here, the second listing, well, this is page one, I should say, 1 through 10, about 164,000 for that term. They actually numbered it there. We're number two, right over there. So that's the key if you're looking to advertise on the internet, is this placement. Now, I should tell you that this is a limited time. We're relatively new as far as opening this up for advertising. We've been working on the directory some time, and we'd like to get our standings in place. If you're interested in coming in with us, I tell you, it's a foolproof method. We want you to be successful. We want you to try it ahead of time and see that it works for you, and that's why we set up our 4-month trial. Now, I'm going to go back over here, and we'll take a quick look. An easy way for you to sign up, and you come to our main site over here if you like. Again, it's San Diego Dentist, a hyphen between each word, so S-A-N, a dash, I should say, dash, Diego-Dentist.us. Put that in your computer. You'll see this page. Just scroll down a little bit, and down here you see this kind of greenish star going around. It says dentist interested in being listed here, click here. Well, do that, and that'll take you in, tell you a little bit more about our site. And then if you go down over here, it'll show you our two main listings. This is our typical regular listing. We'd only take 6 per specialty or area with this type of listing. And this is our 3x listing. This is not on the trial. This is only for paying clients. And if we had somebody with a 3x listing, we would only take 2 of those per neighborhood or practice, so to limit it to just those 2. But right now, this is what you get for 4 months for just $100. We also make it available that you can take as many as 4 of these listings if you like. Try it in 4 different areas, maybe under 4 different specialties, and see which works the best for you. Then at the end of the trial period or before, you can sign up and kind of lock that in. The advantage right now is a lot of those are specialty areas and neighborhoods are wide open. I should mention, if you come in and you're in the first position there, you're going to get the most traffic. And you remain in that position when you become a paying client. You'll always stay in that position unless you drop out, and then we'll move up anybody who's below that. So again, that's the best way to sign up. If you'd like to get further information, if I didn't explain it properly, or even if you do send this form in as a double check, after you send the form in, give us a call so we verify that we have received the form. Our number is down here. It's 619-229-0048. We're located right here in San Diego. My name is Bob Schwartz. I hope to hear from you. And I know if you do come on, you will find that this will be your most productive and cost-effective advertising ever. Thanks for listening.